Later today, Milwaukee's fire chief is going to hand down some type of punishment to the firefighters accused of vandalizing the firehouse. The investigation began all the way back in October. The firefighters accused of ruining the inside of Engine House 32. Chief said they were upset over a command change and acted out. Since then, three firefighters took early retirement. Two probationary firefighters were let go. The seven remaining have been on paid suspension since the investigation began.